Lisa Schell for WDAM 7's Pine Belt Marketplace. It's Christmas time, and I'm at Krispy Kreme with Billy Dorgan. How are you?
I'm doing well. How are you today?
I'm doing great. I always love seeing what you got for the different seasons, and you've got some great stuff for Christmas.
Yes. Can I talk about them today?
Please.
This is very festive, right? Don't you think?
It is.
Well, we're going to get right into it. We're excited, certainly, you know, wishing everybody a Merry Christmas this time of the year for sure. And Krispy Kreme is celebrating with all of these festive donuts, and we're super excited today. The plaid. Isn't plaid in style these days?
It is.
So what better donut to create than a plaid donut? Selling a lot of these plaid donuts. And then, of course, our traditional sprinkle donut. We have a cinnamon swirl this year.
That looks
cinnamon
good.
Cinnamon swirl is a regular donut, regular original glazed donut without the glaze, cinnamon sugar, cream cheese, some cinnamon added in there. Santa Belly is a filled donut with chocolate filling. Everybody loves our chocolate filling, right? So Santa Belly, it's very festive, excited about that one. Ugly Sweater. Can't have a donut that doesn't have something to do with Ugly Sweater, right?
You do hear a lot of that this time of year.
So I would assume there's lots of parties happening this time of the year.
Yeah.
Ugly Sweater is a theme. I understand that, we understand it, so we're super excited about the Ugly Sweater. Now look, let me tell you one thing about it. It does not have any filling in it. All right, so it's just a regular yeast donut, and it's decorated to look like an ugly sweater. So this is what we're celebrating right now with the Christmas donuts, and we're just selling a whole lot of them. We have plenty through for the next 12 days.
Well, until Christmas.
Until Christmas.
And we don't want to forget, you've also got a great mix of seasonal beverages.
Yes, indeed. Peppermint mocha and hot chocolate, lots of beverages as well.
You can come on down and try those out at Krispy Kreme. Thanks, Billy.